So the Japanese have a very strange tradition.
This video is gonna be all about sky lanterns. I love them. I love watching them. I love igniting them. I love eating them. So what the Chinese people do is that they release these sky lanterns in the wild and they start wildfires. So today what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take these sky lanterns and I'm gonna evolve them a little bit. Today is a very bad day to fly this shit because it's fucking windy, but I don't give a shit. So this one has two little motor engines. Yeah, it's windy as I said. So you gotta do... Before I do that, I should say that we have taken all the safety measures and precautions and shit.
Boruma.
Πάμε εκεί, κάτσε εδώ.
Da-da-gang-gang!
Μπορείς να μείνεις στο πλάνο μου, ρε μπρο. Κάνε zoom με την κάμερά σου γιατί έχει το zoom.
Δεν με χαλάει, όμως δεν την οφείλω. Να μην, όπου θες να σπίγω. Μην την ακούς. Oh my fucking god, why?
Elevator music.
So my assistant is gonna hold this thing for me. This is fun. Leave it, just leave it! Now for our first lantern. This one has two motors. One is powered up with a battery. The other one is solar powered. Bro, it's fucking hot with the rogue.
Yeah, you
are
cold.
Aww.
What? What shit?
Well, that didn't go as expected.
This is your first lantern.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, a plan.
No shit. Hey, come on.
Let's go.
That shit is broken, bro.
Okay.
Okay.
It's fine.
Okay.
Then we'll get power. Huge forest fire emerged in Greece after one dipshit decided to release modified sky lantern on a windy day.
Nothing ever happened today, nothing. Today is not a windy day, it's a rainy day. It was raining before and it's gonna... And it's raining now, but at least it's not windy. This is just a regular, good old sky lantern. No flashy fireworks, no motors and shit. Is it raining? Oh yeah. Yeah. I feel some drops.
It's drizzling, it's a slight drizzle.
Oh, oh my god!
Yes! Oh my god, it didn't get on fire. That's the first one.
Goodbye, Mr. Lantern. Don't have something to bring it. It's really slow. Oh, there it is.
It's so nice seeing it fly, but deep inside my heart, I want it to burn. I don't know why.
Wow, so graceful.
Someone is probably gonna drive his car and this shit is gonna fall into his window or something, I don't know.
He's a swimmer.
First we make them big, and then we eat them.